प्लीज गेट रेडी फॉर ए डिक्टेशन ऑफ पार्ट टू ऑफ ट्रांसक्रिप्शन नंबर 122 फ्रॉम सर कैलाश चंद्र मैगजीन. 5 seconds. स्टार्ट. आई बिलीव इट कैन एंड नॉट ओनली दैट आई बिलीव इट कैन अल्टीमेटली सक्सीड बेटर नॉर perhaps in yielding such great results quickly, but in laying a surer foundation and more effective foundation, not only for planned growth, but for the type of society which we wish to develop in this country. Now we talk about the future in terms of socialist pattern of society, and that can be interpreted in a variety of ways. I would beg this house to try to consider these great problems without using, as far as possible, words which have an emotional connotation, because then it becomes a little difficult for us to argue about the real thing. We want a society in this country where there is equality, where there is social cohesion, where there are no firm classes separated from each other, and where there is opportunity for every single individual. Naturally, how far an individual takes advantage of that opportunity depends a great deal on that individual, on his physical or mental or spiritual or whatever it is make up, because everybody is not alike. It is obvious that everybody is not either mentally or physically alike, but we should always ensure the same measure of opportunity to everyone. Now, it is not enough to say that we shall ensure the same measure of opportunity if the measure of opportunity is so low that there is practically no opportunity. It then does little good to say that everybody is getting the same measure of opportunity. It is not much good saying that everybody has the same measure of opportunity on poverty level, because that means lack of opportunity to everybody. Therefore, in order to give that opportunity, we have to have something to give. That is to say, we have to get out of poverty and lack of opportunity. We have to produce wealth, because only out of that can we produce the things that are necessary for people to have that opportunity we crave for. So it comes round to our producing the things that we require. When we use the word wealth, of course, there is no significance except in regard to the physical things that we require. Whatever we may require, whether it is food or clothing or housing of hundreds and thousands of other things that are necessary, education, health, and all that are the things that we require and that we want to place before everyone. How do we do that? Stop.